I am using Outlook 2016 here, and now I am going to increase my PSD sizes from 50 GB to 100 GB. I am going to set 100 GB for maximum PSD file size. Setting 95 GB for warning file sizes, that means we'll get warning notification after reaching 95 GB.